This is the Harbor Movie Theater in Booth Bay Harbor, one of hundreds of movie theaters across the country that may have to shut down this fall because it can't keep up with the price of technology. The movie industry has ordered all movie theaters to go digital by this September. But for movie theaters like this, it means an upgrade of $65,000, and the owner says he simply cannot afford it, so he may have to just close the door. I'm Steve Minich. Much more on this story coming up tonight on News 8 at 6.